My life. What's up, babes? It's your girl Red, and I am back with another motherfucking back. But if y'all can see by that thumbnail and that title, y'all already know what's finna go down. I am finna do the lyric prank on my bestie. I don't really know what her reaction gonna be, because if y'all know her, y'all know she be getting serious. She's like, she like to debate, she like to get down to it. So she gonna be like, why you don't wanna be my best friend no more? Like, she gonna, I don't know. Well, we gonna see. I'ma text her. I'm recording off my other phone, and I'ma text off my other phone. I got the lyrics right here on my iPad. It's Real Friends by Camila Cabello. I don't know how to say her name, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I am gonna screen record and have it just all right here on the screen for y'all. But I'm kind of nervous. I don't know why. But I'm gonna give y'all a little background before I get into it. And I had my cousin text her to make sure like she responding like ASAP type stuff. So hold on, y'all. So my cousin said she texted her right back. So we finna get into the video. I'm scared a little bit. I don't know what she gonna say. But yeah, I'm finna start recording. I'm finna hit the screen record. And I'm finna, oh. Before I get into the video, I gotta give y'all a little background. So I'm in Tennessee. I came here for school and she's still in Michigan. That's where I'm from. So we don't really talk like that. Like, we used to, we still locked in. Like, that's my bestie. When I go home, she come stay with me the whole time I'm there. Like, we locked in, but we just don't talk every day like we should. And this kind of a good prank because I think I'm gonna use this in there. We have came up with a thing like we at least gonna talk at least once a week to catch up with everything. And we haven't did that yet. And we talked about that like a month ago. I ain't mad or nothing, cause life is stressful. So I know if I'm stressed, I know my girl back at home stress too, so I'm not even tripping about that. But I'm gonna use that on her in a prank. And yeah, other than that, that's my dog. This is really just a prank. That's it, that's all. But yeah, I'm finna start recording and we're finna get active. I'm scared. She better text me back. I'm gonna text and say her name instead of bestie, because yeah. And I'm gonna put like Tiara da da da. Well, it's gonna show on the thing. Yeah. What is she doing? What is she doing? What am I supposed to do? She just texted back. It's coming to my iPad too. She said, yes, you okay? Oh, well, it's gonna be on the screen. But I'ma say we need to talk. I'ma say no, we need to talk. Cause on the first lyrics it say no, I think I'll stay in tonight. They don't have nothing to do. So I'ma just say no, we need to talk. I'm scared. I keep sliding out the messages. Yeah. I don't even know. Like, I'm finna just keep, I don't know. The next. I'm just gonna say, after I say no, we need to talk, I'm gonna see what she say back. But I think I would just be like, I don't want to be best friends no more. Yeah. I'm gonna say that, and then I'm gonna go to this line right here. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, we finna get it. We finna get her. She said, okay, what happened? You want me to FaceTime? Why you ain't text me from your number? She typing again. She said, you are scaring me. Yeah. I'ma tell her. My phone keeps switching. Y'all know how iPhones be having three different addresses or whatever. I'm gonna say no, just text, and then I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say I don't wanna be best friends anymore, and then I'm gonna say that's all. She go, if she say why, then I can use this lyric right here. She said, why, what did I do? I'm sorry, bitch. I'm gonna say, why all the switching sides? That's the lyric in this song. Alone, I'm gonna get this video at least to like 10 minutes and then I'm gonna tell her it's a prank. I said, why all the switching sides? She said, what you mean switch sides? I said, I'm just looking for a real friend. And then the next lyric is, all people ever do is let me down. I just sent that. She said, what you mean switching sides? Y'all, this is some bullshit. Okay, hold on. Let me see which one I'm at. This song, these lyrics are kind of repeated. Like, I think I'm finna have to switch it up. I think I'm finna have to switch it up and just now just play it off. Like, I don't know. Let's see what she say back though. But I think I am finna have to, like, you know, just. She's typing for a long ass time. She ain't typing no more. Unless she typing a big ass Derek. Oh, hold on. She said, I am a real friend. I don't even be on sides. You are playing right now. Ain't no leaving me. We got a tattoo. Oh, we do have a... I didn't even tell y'all. We have a matching tattoo. Let me show y'all. This tattoo right here is a heart. And I got two O's in it. And she got two nines in it. She was born in 2000. And I was born in 1999. I forgot about that. But okay, she said, we got it tatted. I ain't gotta be your best friend, but you're mine. I ain't switch no sides. I don't even know what you're talking about right now. I'm finna just be like, I just came. Then we don't even talk. I'm finna just switch it up. I'm gonna tell her I'm getting a tattoo covered up. Okay, let me drink some water. Shit. She probably like, what, bro? Like, where is this coming from? But that we barely even talk part gonna have her think I'm for real. Who let you down? Hold on. That was sweet. She's so sweet. She said, y'all gonna see it right there. I don't even know what to say back to that. Like, bestie, you're still my bestie to the restie. I love you. She said, you ain't getting shit covered. You okay? This shit is out of nowhere. I'm gonna say my mind just been everywhere lately, and I just gotta take away all the stuff that's, I gotta take it down with it. I don't know, I'm gonna say something. My bad, y'all. I'm trying to think of something to say. But I said all my so-called BFLs, my mind is everywhere. But this was one thing I needed to let go. Bestie. I don't know. She said, you gotta be playing. You gotta be playing. I ain't playing. You cut. Not just playing. I'm just playing, bestie. I know you probably sitting over there like, look at this shit, bae. Showing Nate and shit. You typing this out. I wonder what you was saying. What you saying, girl? This junk had me sweating a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. I was getting a little nervous. Hot. She said, you're not making any sense. What's wrong? Why are you thinking this way? I'm probably not making no sense, y'all. But, shit, I'm finna find a lyric on. After I said I'm looking for some real friends, the lyrics said I wonder where they are hiding out. I should have said that. A lyric say, been feeling so alone in every crowded room. I'm finna say that. I lost the lid. Oh, here it goes. So long in every crowded room. That's what it said. In every crowded room. I think I'm finna tell Larry's a prank. I'm gonna see what she say next, and then we gonna wrap it up, wrap it up, wrap it up. We ain't even talk that much, but this enough shit. It's enough, it's enough. Yeah. I guess we're just not best friends anymore because she's not typing anymore. The message has come to my phone.
10 hours later.
This prank was an epic fail. I guess I never had a best friend. Not a prank. But for real though. Because damn, girl, you just gonna let me cut you off? You just gonna let me cut you off? Cause that's what it looked like. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that bell on so you can be notified. Yeah. I'm gonna give her 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes. If she don't say nothing about 2 more minutes, this prank was a fail. And I suck. And I'm gonna have to try it again in the future. Well, Can't believe she just stopped texting me that. For 4 whole minutes. Four. What are you doing for 4 whole minutes? Well, and I guess this prank was a fail, right? All right, y'all, she texts back finally. Let's see. Whoa, no wonder why I was waiting so long. Shit. Okay. I can't tell you not to feel that way, but I can say you shouldn't feel that way because you are loved so much by so many people and cared for by so many people. I'm just one of those people, but I can speak for all of us when I say you are never alone in this world. Even if you have no one, you still have God and you have me. I am not a consistent friend whatsoever, but I am a dependable friend. Anything you need, I am here for you. Even if you need the smallest thing, I will always try my best to figure it out. I love you unconditionally, want nothing but the best for you. No matter what, I never switched sides, even when we wasn't even best friends. I'm sorry I'm not in a position to be there for you physically, and I hate that you feel this way, but if that's really what you want, then I can't stop you, but I feel like you are just going through it right now, and I think you are alone and feel alone, but you are not whatsoever. At the end, she said, I know you're sad right now, but I gotta let you know you are tripping. I don't know if I should end it or keep going now. Actually, I think I... Hold on. Yeah, I gotta send it to my cousin and ask her. My bestie is so sweet after this. I don't really know. I think I'm finna end it though and be like... I'm finna be like, honestly, all I can say is, and then I'ma just send that. And then she gonna say, what? And I'm gonna say, it's a prank. All right, y'all, we finna wrap it up. I just had to make sure. So I'm finna wrap this shit up. I'm finna text her and be like, honestly, all I can say is, and just send it. We gonna see what she say back. I'm saying, it's a motherfucking prank! Y'all, it took her 5 minutes to send this paragraph. This bitch ain't even that big. My bestie was over there typing her life away trying to type that little bitty paragraph. Let's see though. She probably gonna be waiting for me to type. I want her to say what, but if she don't say what in the next 2 minutes, I'm finna say it's a wrap. Y'all, I got her ass. She thumbs down. I told her, honestly, all I can say is, and I text again. I said, it's a motherfucking prank. Yeah. I got her ass. Well, it's going to be on the screen right fucking here. Yeah. So, yeah. Just talk, comment down, you know. And let me know what y'all want to see next, you know. Like and subscribe. And turn that bell on to be notified. I love y'all. Just join the family. And, yeah. Oh yeah, that was the end of the prank on my bestie. That's my bestie. It was a prank. She probably mad at me. She just said, don't play like that. I was about to take a week off work and come down there. Don't do that to me. You know I'm emotional as hell, bro. You are my BFF for life. I'm not going nowhere, even if you tell me to. I love you more. Aww. She is so sweet. Y'all. But yeah, so that's the end of this prank. I got her. Yes, I did. I thought this shit was gonna be an epic fail, but we got her. So yeah, with that being said, we are out. She knows.
So.